Sorry.
When did moving to biopic? Yes. And is there any dream role for you?
I think Sania Mirza Gandhi would be very, very interesting. Or Shridevi Gandhi would be a very interesting biopic. So I think there are so many. I think in India we have such amazing stories, such amazing people. All achievements that they, if you document it or make a movie on it, it can be so beautiful and such a beautiful tribute and such a beautiful gesture. So I think Shridevi Gandhi and Sania Mirza Gandhi, I think they are beautiful. The sports also is a very, very, apart from movies, of course, main cinema field is Jonano, but sports is another field which our country really, really looks up to. I think both of us.
Madam, what is your
opinion? Thank you. I don't think I can go answer that question.
One more question. Rathri Garu has played a key role in the movie. He has passed the revision. So whom do you think is the better person?
This one
over. I am very attracted to Rathri Garu, but whenever I did, I always met him at a bunch of local personality. But I remember he was very inspiring words. And when I had started my career, I know chala encourage him because I was from Mumbai and very, very new, but he was very, very encouraging. So Rathri Garu replaced your custom. But I just hope everybody just does their best because Rathri Garu Garu and Chawal and Kate Bal best life. But I don't think anybody can replace Rathri Garu.